outside the Odeon in Leicester Square, the moment that an awful lot of people have been waiting for anxiously on this cold and rather damp evening, the arrival of Her Majesty the Queen and Prince Philip, being received at the pavement there by Mr. Alan Harris Quelch, the general manager of the Odeon Theatre. And as we move into the foyer now with the Queen and Prince Philip, Sir John Davis, who's acting on behalf of the president of the CTBF, Cecil Bernstein, is waiting to receive Her Majesty in the Circle Lounge upstairs. Sir John is senior trustee of the Cinema and Television Benevolent Fund and president, of course, of the RANK organization. And one of the trustees of the fund, Lord Delfont, Lady Delfont, Lady Davis, Mrs. Bernstein in the lovely pretty pink dress with flowers on it, and Mr. Ralph Bromhead, director of Romulus Films. The royal party moves now towards the staircase, which will bring them up into the Circle Lounge. A very, very pale, soft green for Her Majesty. A fairly slimline dress with her white cape. In attendance tonight, we have the Countess of Airlie, Mr. Robert Fellows, and Lieutenant Colonel Blair Stuart Wilson. Turning the corner, and Cecil Bernstein is waiting at the top of these stairs. And everybody, indeed, in the Circle Lounge is eagerly waiting to be presented to Her Majesty and Prince Philip. And here is Mr. Bernstein, a tremendously familiar figure, much-loved man, president of the CTBF, greeting the royal couple. Mr. Bernstein will be presenting people waiting up here to Her Majesty, and Sir John Davis will be making the presentations to His Royal Highness Prince Philip. And first of all, this is Mr. Leo Jaffe, chairman of the Board of Columbia Pictures Industries Incorporated, and Mr. Francis Vincent, President and Chief Executive Officer of Columbia Pictures. And Mr. Price, Mr. Frank Price. He's President of Columbia Pictures Corporation. And Mr. John Veitch, President of Columbia Pictures Productions, all these different sections of Columbia Pictures. Mr. Patrick Williamson, who we've seen here many times before, president of Columbia Pictures International Corporation, which is a company which handles distribution outside the United States. And now Mr. Jaffe, the producer of Kramer versus Kramer, of course, and the son of Leo Jaffe. Mr. Robert Benton, director of the film, so highly acclaimed. He also wrote the screenplay based on the Avery Corman novel. There is Prince Philip talking to members of the film industry. Coming up to Mr. Benton now. There's always such a hushed atmosphere. And this is Mr. Laurie Clark, controller of the top RANK clubs. He was previously Western Theatre controller of RANK Leisure Services, and as such was responsible for the theatre arrangements for 10, no less, royal film performances, and indeed 40 other royal premieres. And this is Billy Daniels, whose perhaps most famous song, That Old Black Magic, people remember so well, it sold no less than 12 million copies worldwide. He is appearing in Talk of the Town at the moment, and a great supporter of the CTBF. The lovely Jessie Matthews, one of Cochrane's young ladies, of course, originally, looking beautiful tonight, very, very popular actress. And Stuart Granger, over here from his home in Spain. And very shortly, we shall be able to read his autobiography. His recent television work includes the recent series The Men from Shiloh, and his latest film is The Wild Geese. And this is Deborah Carr. We really have got a galaxy of much-loved stars here tonight. One of the few British female stars who is truly international. And Sir John Davis with Prince Philip, having met Billy Daniels, and now the Queen with Penelope Keith, who's very much looking forward, as she was saying earlier to us, to going to Mexico shortly. She's just on the next to the end of the new series of To the Manor Born recordings, and is going off with her husband to film the story of D.H. Lawrence called The Priest of Love. And lots of cameras flashing there as the Queen greets Peter Sellers. How well and fit he looks, suntanned and... The grooms, of course, much loved by the royal family, Liv Ullmann. Little Justin Henry from New York, 8 years old. Not very impressed with films, I believe, not very worried about doing any other, but he's certainly wonderful in the film, and Meryl Streep, who plays his mother, and Dustin Hoffman, the three stars of the film, Kramer versus Kramer. I think every member of the royal family, as I say, is a fan of the Goons, as they were. And Prince Philip now speaking to Peter Sellers, now to Liv Ullmann, and to young Justin Henry. His first film, he's bearing up very well. He came in with such cool assurance this evening into the foyer. And Dustin Hoffman, born and brought up in Los Angeles, and moved to New York as a young actor. He roomed with two other unknown actors at that time. And the bouquet being presented to the Queen by Miss Anne Louise Courtney, who comes from Belfast, and she's just 9 years old. A lovely moment for her.